Hi, this is monthly forecast for Gemini, July 2014. First of all, let us see about your health. Health will remain good as Sun is passing in your sign up to 16th July 2014. After that, when Sun comes in the second house from your sign, which is also good for you, but have to take care about your eyesights and take care in speaking, particularly in your family, because Sun transit in this week in the second house is after 16th July 2014 makes temperness in speaking. So have to take care in speaking, particularly in family. So health will remain good. What about business and career? Business and career will also remain good after 14th July when Sun, when Mars comes in Libra, which is passing in the fourth house. So when after 14th July when Mars comes in the fifth house, so business and career will increase. And what about love matters? Success in love matters, as Venus transit in this month is in the 12th house and in your sign from 13th July. So this is quite good month for you, nothing to worry much, and dates have to be very careful in this month is 13 and 14, in which moon is passing in Capricorn, which is 8th house from your sign, so not to take any important decisions of your life. And dates have to be very careful in this month is 21, 22nd and 23rd, in which moon is passing in Taurus, which is 12th from your sign, so not to take also any important decisions of your life. If you have any friend of Gemini, please share this video with them, subscribe channel. Thanks for watching.